My name is Guillermo Rolando Valderrama Hasawi. I am a surface warfare officer from the Peruvian Navy. I was born in Lima, Peru. I am planning arrival for the comfort here in Peru. The first day I see the numbers of how many people we were helping the first mission in the Corps, it was shocking for me.
It will be very useful for our partner nations is to continue this kind of humanitarian missions, because it will give us the tools to coordinate more exercises.
But this is it for me. After this stop, I'm going getting underway on my ship too. My stay here in the comfort was really amazing for me.